It's another Monday. I'm at Budding Crystals because we are going to do Christmassy pictures. Okay, take your books to the library.
Okay.
Well, good job. It's Tuesday night. We are at Revolution dress rehearsal and picture day, so I'm waiting for the girls to get back, helping them change and stuff like that. Gotta help Daisy take her class around, and yeah, I'll be here for a little while. We'll take our teacher picture and then I'll head home. Yep. It's Wednesday. I finished editing Thanksgiving week's vlog, so I just posted that, so that is up, and then hopefully tonight and tomorrow I can edit last week's vlog with Into the Woods and the wedding and stuff, so that will go up hopefully sometime this week too. So if you're watching this vlog, that's already been posted anyways. I don't know why I'm telling you that. So we have, ooh, they did pick up our trash, praise the Lord, even though they said they were gonna do that yesterday. Praise the Lord, we actually did it today or late last night. Anyway, I'm running to Walmart because they do cash back, and I need to get cash back for my performers today. We have an event in Irvine at the Marriott Hotel. We'll be face painting, and then I will also have Anna and Elsa with me as well. And then I still have Into the Woods stuff in here, so I gotta empty that out and then put stuff in my car for the event. So yeah, we'll start today. We're doing a Marriott event today with Anna and Elsa. Fine, we're really excited. This is my elf attire. So here we go. Christmas lights, because John's gonna come help me put Christmas lights on the house. I'm seeing if there's anything else I wanna buy for decorations. Christmas. Look at these cute little penguin ornaments. Surprising Natalie, he's here to help me put Christmas lights on the house. So we're gonna do that right now. So it is Thursday. I'm wearing this beanie again because it's my favorite thing. I just filmed what's in my bag thing, a video, because it was a mess. I don't know if that video is gonna be up by the time I do this video. I guess I'll link it in the description of this video, just so you can find it when I do post it. So yeah. All right, so right now I am heading to the Logie's house. Mrs. Logie wants me to be my sewing machine and help her sew something together. I'm going to see the Cause Community Church Christmas show tonight, I think. I'm gonna go see Brian and Natalie and all the kids that I know in that show tonight. Oh, I might have to buy some actual lights for the Christmas tree because we
use those in the tree outside, so now we don't have any for the Christmas tree. So I'll go buy some for those too.
I don't know if you can see it, but there's like a spot right here on the lens, but I can't clean it off. I don't know if that's going to be annoying. That's going to be annoying for you, huh? Haircut in the front yard. Sibling haircut.
Is she though?
Yeah, I will. Don't worry. I'm a pro.
Belle is a pro. I've seen a lot of good wear come from Belle.
At Tony's fabric store. Crazy in here.
I love it though.
It's the way I go to get all of my jeans.
Look at this.
You need more trim. Probably gonna get some of this.
Look at these cute little pups. Kaylee and a little Santa. We got a little cute little Christmas outfit on Smalls.
Mrs. Claus.
Well, Mrs. Claus, that is even cuter.
So we got more fabric and stuff and teepee material for John's teepee. The lace banners we made. Oh, look, it was all the twinkly lights. Mrs. Logie found these. These are, what are these, the samples?
Like
upholstery samples. Like that's upholstery, what these are all made out of. Curtains, probably. Lace curtains and stuff.
Upholstery and curtains, yeah.
So. They look great.
Don't they look great? Come on.
Upholstery. Samples. So not one of these are the same. They're all different. Me and Mrs. Logie are like the same. We just find things in the trash and do it.
We're the trash diggers. We should make a reality show.
Just for us.
So we just finished. It's like 5 o'clock. We need about 15 with 15 flags on them. So these are all different ones, but they're all so different.
At the Cause Community Church, about to see their Christmas show. Natalie and Brian and the Wernickes and all of the other fun people that I know. Disneyland, first time in a long time. Natalie finished school, we're celebrating. We're gonna watch Eric in the parade. But first, coffee. Ah, I love this parade! Natalie too. Oh yeah, Chris is here. He has a YouTube channel too, I'll link it down below. That's what they do, right?
Collab.
Look at this jacket though, I need it. Model?
Oh.
There's Rerick! So I thought I was in for the night, but then these jokers wanted to go to LA for donuts, so that's where we're going. And this guy in the parade, he's so cute. Okay. Kind of sad that these panda bears don't have Christmas hats. False advertisement.
So sad.
tree donuts. Christmas tree donuts.
Oh, I thought you were going to show mine, too.
I am showing yours. Okay, let everybody know. Let the viewers know.
Nutella banana, matcha green tea, strawberry banana with nuts.
That's not a strawberry banana.
Oh, just strawberry.
It's okay. You don't. He doesn't know.
So I have an iced hazelnut coffee for you here. And then an original, you know, pink donut, your classic, something you're never going to do you wrong. Have matcha green tea, something different for more, like, refined palate. Panda donut, you have to get one. Like, they're kind of stupid, but
so it's cute. Original.
And then Christmas.
Again, that's Chris Flores. I'll put his link in the bio in the description below. Saturday. I am heading to Revolution. My kids have two shows today at 2 and at 6. But in between all of that, Two Face paint events today as an elf. My kids just finished their dance. I'm all changed and ready to go. About 3 o'clock, I have a party at 4:30. I am going to run to Goodwill over here because I don't know what happened to Aaron's elf pants from last year. That awkward moment when somebody comes up to you at Goodwill and asks you how much the DVDs are because I think you're dressed up as an elf for work. Yeah, that just happened. So I just got to my party. Really sleepy, so I might take like a 10 minute power nap. Gotta help my kids. They're only the second dance, and then as soon as they're done, gotta head off to Garden Grove, and I'm gonna do another face painting elf party event. So kids just finished. It's 6:20, and now I'm on the road again to go to Garden Grove to do my other face paint gig. Hopefully there's not too much traffic. I'm supposed to be starting at 7. So I just got to Garden Grove, waiting for Aaron, and then we're gonna go in and do this 2-hour company Christmas party event. So here we go, here we go. So it's Sunday, we are heading off to our party of the day. We've got Elsa and Sophia, Hannah and Christy. So we're going to, it's at a bowling alley, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, it should be fun. It's now 4:15, the girls already left, and I'm deciding what I want to eat for dinner because we don't have any food here. Gotta go deposit some money, cash my check, and then head to Good Shepherd. I've gotta hook up the lights so they can use it for their Christmas banquet thingy, and they're still there from the tea party, so we haven't picked them up, which is a good thing because then I have to bring them over. Gotta go head to Revolution for our last show, our last Christmas show tonight, so yeah. Last Revolution show for Christmas. Oh, I don't even have the song in the front. So I'm at the Revolution show with my girls.
Hi. Oh,
Lasha. Eileen's amazed by this.
Alicia is the most awesome person in the world. You should watch her every single day if that made any sense.
That didn't make sense.
Thank you.
the drive-thru from In-N-Out, and I spot people that I know. Samuel and Chris. Let's see. I sent him a Snapchat. Let's see if he notices that I'm here.